You are supposed to trust the ones you love, but sometimes they're the most dangerous. This is Melody Feliciano Johnson. She's seen here pouring bleach into her Air Force husband's coffee maker. She seemingly really wants that life insurance money. The husband started noticing his coffee tasting strange, so he began to investigate.
Whatever's in there, there's a lot of it.
That bottle
was pulled out.
He would eventually hand over all of the evidence, and Melody was arrested for attempted homicide.